My name is Kean Walmsley, and I am a senior manager and software architect at Autodesk Research based in Neschatel, Switzerland. Well, I've been with Autodesk a very long time. I joined straight out of university, effectively, back in 1995. For many years, I was involved in our developer network team in a variety of roles, both technical and management-oriented, in various locations around the world. So I had some very interesting experience in engaging with our developer community, encouraging the adoption of our various software platforms, whether on desktop or in the cloud or even mobile as well, to some extent. I then moved into the AutoCAD team for some years as a software architect there, mainly focused on AutoCAD-based verticals. But I think in terms of what led me to this role inside research, I think a lot of it ended up being around the work I was doing for my blog, which was really encouraging people to make use of platform technology to solve different problems. And I think that kind of the type of prototyping and exploration that I ended up doing there made it feel really like coming to research was a very natural fit for me in terms of what I was interested in and the skills that I had. You know, I very much enjoy this early stage explorative prototyping. I'm in the engineering team inside Autodesk Research. So I'm in research engineering. So we're very much focused on building out prototypes and testing out what technology support can bring to our research efforts. I like working in a multidisciplinary environment inside research. So I work a lot with scientists and researchers who have very deep knowledge of a particular area. So my own knowledge tends to be in Autodesk platforms and technology in general. So that's something that I bring to the table, but clearly it's this connection of different skill sets that's really valuable and I find really rewarding in that sense. When I first came into research, I was asked to work on a project called Project Asher. So this was an exploration where we took IoT data and integrated it into BIM data to explore the potential for visualizing all this rich sensor data in a 3D context. Given my involvement with the Forge platform, which is now called Autodesk Platform Services, one of my main roles was to explore whether we could build a web-based client for Project Asher and see whether that could accelerate our efforts in this space. And that proved to be successful. I mean, I think that led to a number of changes to the Forge viewer itself in terms of building in additional data visualization capabilities. It also led to the creation of Autodesk Tandem. That's our Autodesk's platform around building digital twins in the AEC space. So yes, that was very rewarding and very exciting. And I'm very excited about the work that's happening inside research now. I'm involved in managing a team within research, but I'm also involved in leading a particular research area which explores the human experience inside architectural spaces. So lots of great stuff. I'm very excited about the work Autodesk is doing and specifically what Autodesk Research is doing as well. And I hope you also find this interesting. Thank you.